Hey everybody, it's Glorious Big Beard here. We are still leveling up the Delve League Katavis Trapcaster. As you can see, I've acquired my Tinker Skin and it's currently only a four-socketed item. Because of this, I have to use both Ape's Rages to mana scale so that we can trigger our helmet. The build's not exactly mana stable at the moment, but I'm dealing with it. Our gloves are not optimized. We do have faster casting on here to benefit our spire traps. The boots are damage, cast on damage taken. Currently don't have the strength for my ink restoration, but we'll deal with that later. Let's go ahead and clear level 72 Abyss. Two ascendancies down. What we've got so far is life here, life here, life here, and life here. We have hardly any of our damage scaling. We're going to go back and add this in as soon as possible for the power charges and frenzy charges. We're over here. We've got our traps and mines so that they don't take damage until after 5 seconds. Which is very important for burning ground and stuff. They destroy our traps. And I will respect all the extra dexterity off the build later. So let's go ahead and see if we can find ourselves a lich. Throw your lightning spire trap, it has a chance to trigger twice. That uses two charges. You don't get a free charge out of it. And the gloves, once we get the gloves, plus one trap throws, that will also use a charge. So you could literally throw one trap, which would be two, and then that would use up the third charge. Use all three charges in one throw. This can be advantageous on a big boss fight, or against you sometimes. Tier 3 Abyss with the Katavis Trapcaster. Thanks for watching. I'll keep you posted as the items upgrade. Peace out.